Hold on, hold on to me, 'cause I'm a little unsteady, little unsteady.
The measure of a civilization is how they take care of their most vulnerable members.
Hold up to me, 'cause I'm a little unsteady, little unsteady.
Ten to 12% of households in Dodge County live in poverty, where they can barely pay the rent, much less put food on the table. Food insecurity is defined as when the parent or the head of household needs to make a decision between feeding their family or paying the heating bill. You need ears to hear and eyes to see. It's like when you see a need and you don't respond to it, that's wrong. That's not how we are to be as humans.
Children whose main source of food is school. They don't like school vacation, they don't like summer vacation. Why? Because they go hungry.
We assemble 134 weekend meal packs each week at the gathering source. The sum of your experiences. So kind of what's happened to you shapes and molds your reactions, your thoughts. And so if you've come from a lot of adversity, and again, poverty is one of them, lack of food is one of them, but it's so much more than that too. And yet, where are the stories of the students who come from poverty and they excel?
'Cause I'm a little unsteady.